It's volunteer dog walking day. Kathy, who is this sweetheart you're snuggling with?
This is Flynn. She is so adorable. She's a little older. She's 9 years old. But look at her. I mean, if you want a lap dog, this is your lap dog. She came from another place in Florida, another shelter in Florida that was out of space. So we rescued her, and hopefully you'll come down and rescue her from us. So she just wants a home where she can be loved and feel secure. And, right now in any kennel, it's a little noisy. And I think she'd prefer a quiet space. She's a great dog. And look at this dog. So easy.
Yeah.
So easy. Just want somebody to love her. Flynn appears to be dog friendly, kind of aloof to other dogs. So if you have another dog, bring your other dog down and have them meet each other and see how they are together. I think you'll find that Flynn is a great companion and is just looking for a lap to rest on.
Only weighs about 12 pounds.
Mm-hmm, 12 pounds. So very easy to pick up, very mm-hmm. easy to manage.
Mm-hmm.
And just looking for her forever home.
That's right. And a lap to call her own.
That is absolutely true.
Please come see her, sweet Flynn. You'll be doing a great thing for a really sweet dog and for yourself too. Flynn's at the Nassau Humane Society in Fernandina Beach, Florida. Please come on over and see Flynn.